Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see how to create a Node.js project. So I have created an empty folder here and the name of the folder is playground, and we are going to open that folder in Visual Studio Code. Go to file and open folder, give the folder path, and this is empty as of now. Just click on select folder and that folder will be imported to your Visual Studio Code, as it is empty and that's why you're not seeing any files here. So just create a file and name this as app.js and go to view terminal so that you can see the terminal here. So you want to initialize this project as a node using npm command. So to initialize the Node.js project, you have to use a keyword npm init and click on enter, and it will ask you few questions. You have to give the package name. Just give the package name as playground, and what is the version that you are building. So this is the very first version, so we are going to give 1.0.0 and description. Let's say it's just for tutorial. And entry point is app.js, so click on enter. This command, we are not going to give any command, so you can skip this git repository keywords. And if you want to give your name, you can give the author name as well. And it will ask for what type of license you're going to apply to this project. You can skip that as well, so that it will take ISC, a generic license. And finally, it will ask, is this okay? Click on yes, that's it. You can see a new package.json gets created on the same directory. So it contains a key value pair of a name and the value, the version of your project, the description, main, and the scripts, author, and license. So this is an app.js that we have created at the very beginning after creating the folder. So let me type some command here. So let me show you how you can execute this app.js using an npm command. So to execute that, you can use node app.js, and you can see that this test get executed and it printed here. Alternatively, you can execute in a start command as well. So you can just put a command and give a start. Start is a special keyword, and when you use npm space start, it will execute the command which you have given here. So basically we want to execute node app.js to invoke this app.js. So I'm putting that in the start. So if I type npm start, it will go and hit this app.js, and that's why you are seeing the test here. So basically whenever you are importing any Node.js project from a GitHub, this is the most common command people will use to start the project, because they don't go and check the package.json or which one is the start of your Node.js project, because you would have seen a several JavaScript listed on the project. So npm start is a recommended way to start or kick off the project. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, give thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.